So here we are in Chal, and you can see they have non-trellised grapes. This is a common practice for some of the areas. The yields tend to be somewhat lower, but the grape quality tends to be a little bit higher. Some of the nicest Boazkeri grapes grown in Turkey are grown on these non-trellised types of vines. And sometimes they demand costs because of the quality of the wine and the grape itself, two or even three times the trellis grape prices.